Here, I just have baking soda in case there's a spill. I'm going to be using acid. Acid is going to melt metal and make hydrogen gas faster than yesterday's battery and water. Okay, so I'm going to make the same gases, but I'm going to use a different procedure. Extra gloves.
Maybe doing bottle rocket.
Bottle rocket. This is like a whole ass explosion. He's got two fucking.
Nah, he does.
I'm recording.
I don't think he would have permission to be in Justin. I mean, I barely trust him.
Oh, I almost burned my hand already.
Okay, so oxygen gas is here, hydrogen gas is here. I'm going to first make oxygen gas, and then what I'll do is I'll take a paper towel, I'll make it into a glowing splint, and then I'll put it in this in these bubbles of soap filled with oxygen so you can see that it is oxygen. What does a glowing splint do in oxygen? It'll do what? You just did it in class.
Cool.
It'll light up. It'll flash. It might even like start a flame again. Let me make a thicker paper towel. All right. Also, I'm not going to use water to make oxygen gas. I'm going to use hydrogen peroxide. It's the same stuff in your like first aid kits. A lot of beauty salons use this for bleaching, hair bleaching. And then there's this black powder called manganese dioxide. It's going to speed up the process of making oxygen from hydrogen peroxide. So I'm just going to put, there's already some in here from this morning. And I use this cork to plug all the oxygen into this flask, and then it goes through this tube into the soapy water. And then I'll put this glowing splint inside, and you can see it flash. So let's put in some manganese dioxide, and then we'll put in some peroxide. You can do the same thing with bread yeast and hydrogen peroxide, but bread yeast is extremely messy. So I'm just gonna put some in here. About two scoops.
Like, they should each had a box of pizza on them. Like,
yeah, right, about two scoops.
He was gonna buy one large pizza for the family. That shit was like 28 bucks. And if you got two,
then I'll set this aside.
So he's like, I was only gonna
do one more and it's a better deal. Hydrogen peroxide.
It's Domino's, right?
I saw the pizza. It's still
out. Can you see it fizz up immediately? That's oxygen gas. I'm gonna put a little water in this this plastic tub so the bottle doesn't get too hot. And I'll do the same with this one so I don't forget. This is just water. Alright, so when I put this in here.
And then the other box, it was like tried for Pedro.
Right, you can come closer for this one. This is not an explosion. This is just gonna flash.
I like the shade.
It's just gonna flash.
Pedro, you selling sodas?
Hey Pedro, you got snacks?
I'm about to buy a soda. You get that frozen soda.
Hey, go right now, go right now. You free this class?
Nah, not much. I'm not gonna fucking drink that Pedro. Chemistry.
Right, see these bubbles? Plug it. Let's place it in this soap. Okay, now we got some bubbles growing. I'm gonna get the splint ready. Got my lighter. I'll use this one for our explosion, but I'll use a small one for this oxygen. Okay, so I'm just gonna a little wind. There's a lot of wind. All that oxygen is making this blow.
Yeah, it looks like a fucking
I was gonna put the grass on fire.
I might have to step on this. Alright, so the fire's out. See how it goes back on? It goes back on. I wasn't expecting so much wind, but everyone saw it get back on, right? After the split was out? Okay. Now let's make the hydrogen gas, right? That was oxygen, this is hydrogen. Now, the way I'm gonna make hydrogen gas is use this metal, and it's called zinc. Same stuff your pennies are made out of. They used to be made out of copper, but now it's too expensive to make copper pennies. So I'm gonna put zinc inside of this bottle here.
I just realized his phone is gonna hear what we're saying.
Let me dry it off.
Everyone cursed. This is gonna be
nah, for real, these guys.
Even teachers curse.
I know.
And then I'm going to put this acid in. Okay, this is really strong. This will melt through bone. Okay? So I have to be very careful when I pour it in.
What did he get?
Then why is it melting through the bottle?
You see all that vapor?
It's like a specific type of cloud.
Maybe it's glass. Maybe you shouldn't go.
You can see it breaking. You fucking describes specific type
of. Oh, you're talking about Breaking Bad? You know Hank from Breaking Bad? I went to his restaurant.
It says a really strong smell.
On Saturday. He drove 2 hours over there.
2 hours.
All right, so I'm gonna put metal in here now, and it's going to dissolve immediately. Acids break down metals, and it's gonna make a gas.
I want to see melt through that metal. I want to see if it's true.
See if a little steam come off. I believe it from that.
Okay, that is like really hot. I want to like.
I should have brought a spoon for this metal, but it's okay. I can pour it like this.
Oh, I believe it.
Yeah.
You don't see that?
I believe it.
No.
That's hydrogen gas.
I still see it in the bottom. I don't believe it.
I'm gonna put the cork on.
Look at that. I believe it.
I don't believe it.
And then I'm going to make bubbles of hydrogen gas.
Why is the glass not like the glass little like not like breaking?
Can't believe
that. That's specific.
So I made a lot.
I'm
gonna let this. I'm gonna set this over here. I don't want it to combine with my flames, right? So that's just gonna go into the atmosphere. But these bubbles are gonna be combining with oxygen, and it's gonna make a really loud bang. All right. So I want you to have your ears covered when I mix it with oxygen. And then I have to light it, of course.
I'm already going deaf, it's fine.
So if you're recording, maybe cover one ear with your
I'm already listening.
With your hand.
I don't got headphones.
Oh, I got you, look, bro.
No.
Yes, I had headphones. Let's go,
bro. Bro, the song is on, bro. Put me on. Nah, I wanna hear this full blast.
Put me on.
I'm gonna hear this full blast, bro. Trust.
Do it like that, bro.
Look, I'm not even waiting. If I got a set for you, guys, set for you too, bro.
Oh, wow. I'm gonna set this on the other side of that hydrogen.
He's close to you. He's not wearing nothing. Come to the beach.
Are you ready?
Why you swearing,
bro? Okay. That was a bad.
Okay, that was a dud. We'll try it one more time. That was a dud. I played it too safe.
I thought we were gonna cook.
Let's try it one more time.
Yeah, I thought my ears were
popping. Oh my god, it sounds like a grenade.
Take it up, you gotta thug it up.
Okay, we need more metal.
Yeah, what if I use my hands for it? You can see it like it goes through the bone.
Why would you, you want to always go happy and not
tell them? We went to the treasure island. This one is like dinosaur bone. And the bone is like this big. And the meat just came right off. That's how good it was.
Sometimes you could respect an explosion too much. And I gave it too much respect that time.
Disrespect the flame.
We'll try it one more time.
You should just dump the whole thing in there, Missy.
Okay, hydrogen gas.
It's already the closest one. I would have been surprised if it too.
Got our bubbles.
No, but here's the.
I was going to say that one.
There's only so much
oxygen gas. I wish there was a better way of measuring this, but then you'd have to use glassware, and glassware is not as safe. Try that. If not, we'll try a third time. Okay, there we go. Everyone all right? Should we do it again? One more time. I didn't even know Mr. Riquez was here. Okay, one more time. Hydrogen, oxygen, gas.
I gotta make sure it's like a
need to wonder, or I want you to wonder, where does this energy come from? It's just soap bubbles.
I want to sit down, man.
I don't want to stand, bro.
No, I said you're right. I said that.
Yeah, I think it needs more metal.
I like stand.
You want to light it? I'll let you light it. Yeah, but then you have to wear these earphones, okay? These earplugs. I'll light it. Paolo, you got it on camera? Click stop and then record again.
Okay.
That way there's two videos.